Yeah. Tell me, what's going on here? Whose drones are those?
We were making haste toward the area known as 51. Lord Enoch leads our campaign there to smite the off-world infestation.
Enoch is taking over Area 51?
He seeks only to emancipate it. Lord Enoch will use the technology therein to power a weapon of worldwide deliverance. To stop the Forever Knights is to deprive the Earth of its last, best hope.
Enoch doesn't offer hope to anyone but himself.
We should find him before he makes a bad situation even worse.
Thank you.